hope everyone of you are watching my yoga videos. In my previous yoga videos, I have shown you two pranayama techniques, Nadi Shuddha Pranayama and Surya Bheti Chandra Bheti Pranayama. In today's video, I am going to share with you another pranayama technique, that is Anulom Vilom Pranayama. The basic use of any pranayama technique is to relieve from stress, clean the lungs, increase the lungs capacity and reduce minor diseases such as sinus, migraine, headaches, sleeplessness, etc. If you can do any pranayama technique at least 10 minutes daily, you can get relief from all these diseases. Now I will show you how to do Anulom Vilom Pranayama technique. Sit on a mat in either Vajrasana or Sukhasana or Padmasana. I sat in Vajrasana. This is called Chinmudra. Hold both the hands in Chinmudra position. Keep the left hand in Chinmudra position only. Take the right hand. We use two fingers for closing and opening the nostrils. They are the ring finger and the thumb finger. Now keep the first two fingers on the nose as shown in the video. Close the left nostril with the ring finger. Inhale. And lift the head as you inhale. Hold the breath for a second and close the right nostril with the thumb finger and exhale through the left nostril. And inhale again with the left nostril. Close the left nostril with the ring finger. Exhale with the right nostril. While you inhale and exhale, you have to lift the head, and while you exhale, you have to come down the head. The difference between other pranayama techniques from Anulom Vilom Pranayama technique is, in Anulom Vilom Pranayama we lift the head as we inhale and we bend the head as we exhale. Do this pranayama for about 10 to 15 breaths. As we lift and bend the head, we get very much relief from stress immediately. The main advantage of Anulom Vilom Pranayama technique is it relieves the stress very easily. You can sit anywhere and do pranayama, need not sit on a mat or in Vajrasana. You can sit on a sofa or else on a bed also and can do pranayama as per your convenience. After finishing 10 to 15 breaths, just sit in this position for a minute, closing your eyes. It gives peace of mind. This is Anulom Vilom Pranayama. Hope you followed my video. There is no particular time for pranayama. We can do in the morning or in the evening. We can sit anywhere and can do pranayama. Those who have joint pains, they can sit in a chair or sofa and can do pranayama. Ladies, those who are in periods, they should not do yoga, but they can do pranayama. I hope you liked this video. Those who have watched my video, please like, share and comment my video. And also those who have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel by clicking the bell button. Thanks for watching my channel. See you soon with another yoga video. Take care.